Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday paid tribute at the Indian Peacekeeping Force or IPKF Memorial in Colombo on his maiden visit to Sri Lanka to strengthen bilateral ties. The IPKF Memorial is located on the outskirts of capital Colombo and was built in 2008. Peacekeeping forces from India were sent to the island nation between 1987 and 1990 under the mandate of the Indo-Sri Lanka Accord 1987 that aimed to end the civil war between Tamil nationalists, like the liberation of tigers of Tamil Eelam, and the country's military. Modi laid a floral wreath on the memorial to the call of bugles. He was also escorted around the black marble memorial on which are inscribed the names of 1,200 Indian soldiers who sacrificed their lives. Modi arrived in Colombo on the final leg of his three-nation tour on Friday. His two-day maiden trip to Sri Lanka is the first in 28 years by an Indian Prime Minister. With camera person Rajkumar Atal, correspondent Smita Prakash from Colombo for ANI.